you've all been waiting for. And now, the moment you've all been waiting for.
Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky with another video for Acme. This is gonna be Acme Week here in the laboratory. I was walking out and Freddie Pena, Htown Models, walked up to me and I saw that he was carrying something, and all of a sudden he said, Doc, I have something for you. I had, again, my jaw dropped and I couldn't believe it. I had admired this model on the show table. I took some pictures of it, and really amazing difference. I think all of you who've gone to model shows know this. Really amazing difference between looking at a model here online and then looking at a model in person. Just a lot of great details. And you know, we've seen this when he posted his video on it and finishing it. But Freddie's got some mad skills too when it comes to weathering and getting some stuff that I had never seen anybody do. Like that tire right there. That tire is broken apart and it's got the wire sticking out. I mean, it's just a fabulous. And I had this is a particular great job to do. The kind of melting of the of the tires like that. I had seen flats done like that, but not the tearing up and shredding of the tire. That was magnificent. There are some spray cans he threw back there in scale spray cans. Just a lot of the headliners come off. There's a brick in the front. I mean, this thing is just absolutely fantastic. So, you know, when he said to me, look, I want to give you this in thanks for all the stuff that you do on behalf of a whole bunch of people in the community. I was touched. So I had a very emotional roller coaster ride. I think CT Speed Shop was there to witness most of this, and he'd be the first one to tell you. I was taken aback. I was floored. I was surprised and really grateful that such generosity is going around in the community. So I think it made me think a little bit, and I had a couple of extra models that I had brought that I didn't put on the tables because they were not, they didn't fit any. They were really not cars. I gifted them to a couple of very special people in the community too. So there's going to be a little bit of that kind of stuff. I think that's going to continue over time as more and more of us attend the Acme show and we really get to meet one another, befriend one another beyond our YouTube channels. So very, very pleased and honored to have Hunter's work, but also Freddie's work now well represented in the laboratory. And we will treasure these for a good long time. All right, my friends, do stay tuned in. More Cranky Show coming right up.